What's up, guys? My name is SuperJEROMEJ, and this is the second episode of my FIFA 19 career mode with Fulham. Now, this will be the episode where most of the signings will be made. In the last episode, we played around with the team, got some youth players in with the likes of, where are they? Zupan, Pitek, and Aguiar. But now it's time for the signings. Let's see what I have in the sleeve for you. Okay, so these are the players that I have in my transfer wish list, I would say. So Juan Jesus, Martin Hinteregger, Felix Odukai, Matija Nastasic, I think. Paulo Oliveira, Victor Lindelof, Niklas Stark, Manuel Akanji, Mangala, Guila Vogi, Tim, Lazaro, Townsend, Lopez, Rafinha, Götze, Cyprien, Murgia, Van Ginkel, Campagna, Hughes, Pereira, Harit, and Neres. So, we're gonna start it off with the center backs. And Matija Nastasic will be the first player I'll try to get. Let's see if we can swap any players. Let's see who do we have. Not really, I can get there. Midfielders, I don't think we're too packed there. Nope. Strikers? No, I don't think. I'll just go for money. And I'll go in with a cheeky 15 million offer. Although, I don't think they'll accept. I mean, they'll might storm. I'll just go what his value is. 18.5. I want 28.7. We can put that to as high as they want. Don't care. Go to 22 million. It's still 28.7. Come on, just come back closer. 24. Oh, come on. $25.5 million. Okay, they're going to take some time. So in the meantime, I'll try to take a look at our price. And Juan Jesus will be an interesting one. He's 6'1", 6'. Now this guy, I think, is a bit too short. I'd like someone who's a bit taller. How tall is Nastasic? Okay, at least 6'1". I think that's the minimum. Okay. So Manuel Akanji could be an interesting one. He's 84 strength, 84 sprint speed. What about Nastasic? Kanji is more physical. Oh, okay. I think I'll just sign him. What about Victor? He's decent. He would cost me a lot of money, I think. Well, he's valued at 14.5 million. I could get a bit of a steal in here. I offered them 15 million. 20.10, that is much lower than the fee for Nastasic. Okay, we'll go 19. Okay. We got Lindelof for 19 million. But Because I already played with Lindelof before, although this guy has 2-star, 2-star, and need to have a 3-star, 3-star. But the wages will be a problem, I believe. Where can I see their wages? Why can't I see their wages? I don't know. Okay, we'll wait on that. We'll see what they say about Nastasic. Now, let's go for the winger. I think the winger we need more. So prefer a left-footed winger. No, actually one of those three would be very good to get. I think Neres is a bit of a generic signing. Ropes perhaps as well, but Rafinha could be the... Oh, okay. Never mind. Maybe Townsend? He'd been an interesting signing. So let's go for Ronnie Lopez. I'll offer them 20 million, I think, for the start. Let's see. That's not too bad. $22.5 million 27.7 million Okay, let's go 25. Okay, I can get that. 25.7 million That's good. Try for Neres. He has a 29 million release clause, but I can probably get him for cheaper. Gonna go in with 20. 31. You do know you have a release clause on him, right? Okay, 27, that's better. Let's meet in the middle. 25. Okay, they're into it. Sucking. Who do they prefer? Let's go for Neres. I think he's still a bit less known than Lopez, so... Let's put him on an important first team player. One's crucial, okay. Yeah. Let's go for 5 years. Yeah, no release clause, that's perfect. Good. Now, we'll counter that. Now... First, remove the bonus. I'll bump it to 400. 42.5. Get down to 40. Okay, he really wants it. Yeah, let's go for Neres. Okay, we have our first signing coming into the team, and it's Neres. I think it's David Neres. 79 rated. 3-star weak foot, 5-star skill moves. Okay, so he'll replace Brian, but he'll of course play as a right winger. Schürrle is now on the left. Now, Brian is 24. Okay, we'll have Brian up there. Bring Lemar Shunt. You don't have to. My OCD is a problem. Need to have them over there. Okay. That's good. Let's go back in there. Actually, I'll wait a few days because I want to see what happens with Nastasic. Okay, loan offer first for O'Reilly. I will accept that. And they said it's unacceptable. They want 29.2 million. We got Victor for 19. Let's go for Victor. He's 91 per week. Well, that was a bit. How could I say? Predictable. Okay, so he's actually willing to get a pay cut. That's actually decent for me. Great. Okay, that was really easy. That was very, very easy. And we get Victor Nilsson Lindelof into our team. And we still have a lot of money to spend. That was surprising, to be honest. Anyways. Welcome to the club, Victor. You're going to be my starting center back for probably forever. Okay. That is very interesting. So Lindelof, Fulham and Sam Mawson. They're both right footed, so that, you know, doesn't mean anything. Now I could. Now my weak spot is actually right back. But I know Fulham and Sam will grow really fast, and these guys are already young, so. Who should I still have a ton of money if I'm not mistaken. Yeah. I can put this a bit more over there, I think. 33 million. And I know who I'm going for. Someone who is a bit of a blast from the past. Mario Götze. I know he's going to cost me a lot of money, but wouldn't it be just amazing to get Mario? We'll go in with a 30 million offer. Okay, they want a lot of money. Let's put it down to 32.5. Give them more sell-on clause. 38? Wait. 34.5? Shit. Come on. Okay, we'll have to end the negotiations. I think we need to sell a player or two. Perhaps then we can sign him, but he's a bit too expensive apparently, but we'll see what we can do. Okay, we are in front of our first game, so let's take a look at the numbers of the new players. So we signed Victor in the off with number 2, that's perfectly fine with me. And where is Neres? I think he should be all the way down. Oh no, he's over there. He has number 13, I don't like that. 11? Yeah, 11 is free, so David Neres will get number 11. Okay, we have our first match against Crystal Palace. We're playing all ultimate, so it should be pretty difficult, but let's do it. I will be playing with a team that I kind of put together for this, so, you know, the first team basically. Schürrle, Mitrovic, Neres on the front three, Seri, Zambo, Anguissa and Kearney are the midfielders, Fosu Mensah, Lindelof, Mawson, Sessegnon on the back, Rico Ingo on the bench. We'll have Brian, Christie, Johansson, McDonald, Cabano, Fabrizio. Okay, let's change it to some winger. Do we have any wingers? Ugh, not really. Just get Camara then. Who will be playing alongside Luciano Vietto. I mean, on the bench alongside Luciano Vietto. So, let's go. Oh, what a ball. Wilfried Zaha. Ah. We're losing 1-0. Not a good start to the game at all. Okay, we're losing 1-0. Ultimate is pretty difficult, I have to say. The opposition is playing very well. Crystal Palace are playing very, very good, so we'll see how we do in the second half. Oh, what the hell? Damn it. Where was my defense there? I do not know. But okay. I think we're gonna lose this one. We lose the first game 2-0. It's hard, but I think I can rise up to the challenge. I can do some squad training, and we have Aguiar. He is now 61 rated. We got a loan offer for Francois. I shall accept that. We got a transfer offer for McDonald. Now I can accept that if they make a bit of a better offer. I'll go in with a 7 million offer. But of course, I'm willing to go a bit down. 5.3? No. Okay. What about 6.5? Good. 6.5 is what they're willing to give. Okay, Francois is not going on loan, but let's see. We had a transfer for Cissé. Honestly, I'll just accept that. Loan offer for Abraham, I guess. Yeah, sure. And we have a loan offer for Steven Sessegnon again. I'll accept that. Okay, I know I'm probably gonna lose this with Simlink, but I just really want to get the deal through for Mario Götze. We actually win it 2-1. Oh, okay, that is very, 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 very surprising, but hell yeah, man. Okay, quite a few things have gone through. So the first one, another offer for O'Reilly will do that. So McDonald's has been sold. Abraham has rejected his loan. And what McDonald's sold, I think we can try. How much money we have? 38, yeah. We can try to get Mario Götze now. Now, there's also one more thing I'll try to do. And that is offer them my goalkeeper. Fabrizio. Okay. The fullback winger on a midfielder, so fullback wise. Could give them Maxime Le Marchand. Okay, they're actually in for it. I'll counter that. Let's go down to 30 million. Good. Very good. Very freaking good. Let's negotiate with the guy. Crucial? Yeah. 4 years? Would you be into that? Good. He's currently on 67. Need to offer him 80, and that's it. Good. That's a fair offer. And this is our third signing. And a blast from the past. Mario Götze. He's going to replace Anguissa in the first team. But of course we'll do something with the formation, I think. Now of course this guy gets on the bench now. So these guys are really speedsters, 76, 84. I guess this guy can play as a winger, no problem. Okay, let's look like that. So let's bring Fabrizio now. Up there. Okay, so that's very good, I think. Why is he? Let's be like that. Okay, good. So, I think we should go to a 4-3-3, sound like attack. And go to, we'll play basically as a cam. I think that's a good idea. Mitrovic up top, Schürrle, Neres. I'm liking that. Guts in the number 10 spot could do wonders for me. Now just one thing, edit game plans. Okay, let's do that. Okay, let's go for ultra defensive. So if I were, I would want to go ultra defensive. I guess I'll bring that guy back. Why can't he? Left center back. Right center back. Center back. Bring this guy a bit further back. Put these guys over there. And this guy over there. I think that's ultra defensive. Ultra attacking. Ultra attacking. Okay, I'll probably bring these guys to up for right mid. Left mid. Of course, this guy up there if I can. Okay. Bring this guy there. This guy there. I guess that's how it'd play if I were on ultra attacking. So yeah. But on balance, I think that is good. You know, Guts is number 10. Sheddy and Kearney just behind him. Mitrovic up top. Schürrle left. Neres right. Fosu-Mensah, Lindelof, Mawson, Sissoko on the back. Rico and goal. I think that is very decent. Now, another thing I have to care are the contracts. I still have a lot of, I mean, a decent amount of money. So, let's take a look at the contracts. Okay, there are quite a few players whose contracts are expiring. So, I'll have to go through that right now. Okay, I've done all the financial stuff, all the contracts out of I could do. Of course, I can't do anything with the loan knees and the loan outs. So, let's see how much money we still have left. Still 8 million and quite a lot of weight. So, let's get another scout. This guy looks decent. Can we get another one? Yes, good. Okay, and we'll put this one to, let's put it to like Uruguay. Let's do Uruguay. But don't know where Uruguay is. I think it's down south, right? Yeah, Uruguay. 9 months. And you do it in, let's put you to Italy. Yeah, why not Italy? You're Italian. It doesn't really help, actually, but still. Still have a lot of money now, I think. Yes. Oh, actually, no. But, you know, we don't really need too much money currently. We've done all the signings. And the team's looking pretty great. The youngsters are coming in, so I think that's great. Let's simulate some training, and Mawson is now 76 rated. Okay, another loan offer for Abraham. Let's accept that. Got a transfer for Tom Kearney from Manchester United. Interesting, but I'll reject that. Okay, of course, we have to give Mario Götze a new number. Let's find him where he is. He's number 13 right now. I don't like that. Okay, what is free? Don't want him to give... we don't want to give him 6. 12 is not 15. 16, 17, 18... 18? I think that could be good for Mario Götze. 18, does it suit him? I suppose that's good. So yeah, I think I'm going to end the episode over here. In the next episode, we'll start with the real games. Maybe the real games. We already started the real games. But, you know, more games. We're currently 14th. We have 3 points, which is better than nothing. On the calendar, we have QPR in the Carabao. Yeah, in the Carabao Cup. Nothing else is, though. No FA Cups for now. So only the Carabao Cup and the Premier League are currently on the calendar. We'll get the FA Cup later on. And hopefully next year some European competition. Oh, I have, still have to say my predictions. I hope we can get, like, I don't know, 5th for Europa League. Oh, Newcastle, though, signed Matija Nastasic. 29 million, that's a lot of money. But anyways, we got Lindelof, so that's pretty good. And we got Götze, and we got Neres. Wait, why are they... I don't get it, why are they like that? That's how I want it. That's weird. But okay, anyways, as I said, thank you very much for watching this. I hope you enjoyed it, and hope we'll be fighting for the Europa League spots. We'll see how it'll go. But anyways, till next time, peace.